Alright, everyone, I apologize for that. My PC was acting a little bit odd. Anyway, let's continue, shall we? Okay. Now, to find that boss. Here we go. Zero to Sterling. You gotta be careful with this guy, because he can actually do this. Yeah. Not very fun, is it? Especially when you have enemies to deal with. Other enemies, anyway. Unfortunately, it's not too difficult to defeat. Unlike that horrible Verminator. Uh-oh. Whoa. I think I'm actually gonna switch back to the regular healing spell. Ooh, nice! 450 damage. He's actually going to help us. You'll find out how in a little bit. Thank you. right. Nice! Lightning storm. Oh, here's Sterling. Check this out. See who the boss is. Thank you. action.
Thank you.
trying to power up my weapons. This guy can be tough. That right. Sure. Not. Beginning to think that that queen was no lady. Thousand gold coins. Nice. Okay. Trying to give away the key. We're not gonna be going there. We're not really going back there anytime soon, so I think we're good. Okay, heading back to the chessboard. And there we go. Very good. Now, this is called the Windwalker. Valve wheel and a round pressure gauge. The energy core. The diamond eyes. Diamond eyes of the dog statue. Here we go. Okay. One thing I'm actually going to do before I actually end it for tonight, I'm actually going to get some of those items that we were unable to get earlier, if I can. Thank you. no comment on that one. Indeed, it does have two trapdoors. It is actually under the chessboard. Medallion. Ooh. Very nice. Everyone, I am cutting it off for tonight. I'm officially done for tonight. I might come back tomorrow to continue, but most likely I'm gonna end up doing my live streaming of either Secret of Mana or Samurai Warriors 5. I'll probably be working on my Let's Play probably later in the week. So next time, everyone, this has been the Sale of the Tower of Death 99, aka the Black Cobra. Sayonara.